I don't know if you can see it, that little outline of a bow and arrow. This is my copy of Ulysses, James Joyce, Bodley Head edition. I found it, someone in Winnipeg had it, and I took the book from them, and I've kept it, taking it with me everywhere. Funny thing how today I was reading somewhere on the internet that this is one of the 50 books you really don't have to read. Well, I don't know, I disagree with that assessment up to it. In a way, there are parts of this book that should be read that are good. I have to admit, the last chapter without, you know, 40 pages of no punctuation, that's probably not worth reading. Read it once, but there are little bits in here, and I like to skip from it for my Wuxi China expat and blog. But anyway, there you go, elementary Chinese readers. Where am I? Let's see, Wang Jun De. Let's see, Mei Mei, Do Da, Yi Jing, Shang Zuo, Xue, Le Ma. Anyway, I can read a little bit of Chinese that proves it to you. Anyway, it is April 2nd, 2011. This is a Wuxi Tony update. It's not an Andis Kaulins update. Wuxi Tony update. It's not a Wuxi Andis update either. Anyway, let's see if we can find Tony, see what he's up to. Oh, there he be. Hi, honey. What's this?
It's a train set.
Very good. No, this is a camera. That's a train set. So there we go. Here's Tony 2 train. You see what we've done? Now, there we go. We've got another train that can fit these Tommy. That can finish these Tommy tracks. Yeah, what's this, Tony?
It's in the tunnel.
Yeah, he likes the tunnel. Very good. Only problem with this train, you can't use this switcher thing because the train will get, wheels get caught in the little holes there. And as well, we can't use that part. Anyway, what else am I going to say? Yes, I'm a proud subject of Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II. And I just got it in my head to say that. Said that to the students in an SPC today, but I don't think they got the drift of what I was getting on about. But anyway, proud to say it, because you never know, she's not going to be around for much longer, so I'll say it now, let it forever be known, I'm a proud subject of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. Don't forget, I'm a guy of Latvian origins, too. Anyway, this is Tony. Say hello to Grandma. Say hello, Grandma. Tony, say hello.
Hello.
Hello, Grandma.
Hello, Grandma.
I love you, Grandma.
I love you, Grandma.
Do you love Mommy? Do you love Mommy? Do you love Mommy? Do you love Mommy?
Do you love Mommy?
I love Mommy. Do you love Mommy?
I love Mommy.
Say, I love Mommy, too. We both love Mommy. All right.
Mommy.
And what else is happening? Let's see. Well, Libya. There's an election in Canada. Baseball season has started. The Brandon Wheat Kings and the Medicine Hat Tigers are tied 2 games apiece in the first round WHL playoff series. The Vancouver Canucks are first place in the Western Conference. Who knows? Could they win the Cup this year? I doubt it. I just have a funny feeling that they jinxed themselves by actually doing so well in the regular season. And right now the matchup seems to be, if they do play in the first round, it will be the Canucks against the Blackhawks. Okay. Tony wants to be the cameraman. Alright. This is the last thing I'll do. Then we've really got to end this video. What's it, Tony? What's that? Right there. Okay. We'll put her there. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, go, go, go. Oh, yeah. Okay, Tony, say bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye.